through the tears that made her blind. She felt such pain, some spoke in anger, heard folks whisper, there's no place here for her kind. Still on she came, through the shame that flushed her face, until at last she knelt before his feet. And though she spoke no words, everything she said was heard. As she poured her love for the master from her box of alabaster, and I've come to pour my praise on him like oil from Mary's alabaster bud. Don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears and I dry them with my hair.